Hello everyone, welcome back to Subnautica. So, we're gonna check, power's dropping a little bit. Those are all fine. Go up here. Of course, you know, I left off where it was stupid of me to lose everything and die like that. So, yeah, that's just gonna have to wait until I find more diamond. So, okay, well, apparently, there it is. Where the hell are you?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So let's just go on the hunt. To be honest, I wish they would, like, put in a system where it was, it's like, you know, what the hell was that? You know, where you die. You know, there'd be like a little box or whatever that's been dropped, and it's got like a beacon to it. They don't sound okay. They're cool. Copper, that's an egg, I don't want an egg. Like tons of eggs. Okay, I kind of, I hate when it does this. I kind of scared the shit out of me because I was like, no, not a Reaper Leviathan. Oops. Titanium, you always need titanium. Definitely gonna have to recharge some batteries.
30 seconds. Oxygen.
This thing comes in pretty fucking handy, really. Excellent.
30 seconds. Oxygen.
I need a bigger tank, really.
Seconds.
Might as well just get some up.
Seconds.
30 seconds. Really? Bunch of battery charger
oxygen. I mean, really, I need to go back. 30 seconds.
My inventory is full. I need to dump this shit. Whoa, what was that? That's a wreck where I just came from. So that's where I was. Huh. Weird. Thought I went over in that direction. I must have got turned around or something. I'm out of battery for that thing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. still good. I know there's I found one diamond over here at one point. I wasn't recording anything, I was just getting materials and I found a diamond. I was like, oh shit, yeah. Yeah, I might need this later on. And then something, I think I ran out of oxygen or something, I died. And I was like, no.
Safe depth.
Jeez, really? This really sucks, by the way.
Caution. Passing safe depth. Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent. Dang. Okay. I might have been like around here. Thank you. 30 seconds. Oxygen.
It's like the further you go out, the deeper it goes. I can't risk the sea moth getting damaged. I don't have a moon pool. I don't have a pressure compensator.
Seconds.
What is that?
Oxygen.
Serious. Man, please, I need a bigger tank. Because I gotta get to my sea moth. Yes, I know. Weird.
Oxygen.
Yeah.
Caution. Passing safe depth.
I mean, I'm still trying to find this shit. I'm just taking a breather and just exploring. Lost one, I need one back. Fucking around.
Thirty seconds. Welcome aboard, Captain. Caution. Passing safe depth.
Where's the reactor? Kind of reminds me of like the 80s, or not the 80s, but the 90s. So I got a diamond. Oh, what would happen? I bet you this is a diamond too. I'm gonna be pissed. What would happen if I took and dumped this? I don't know what the fuck that is.
Thirty seconds.
It's drops, I don't know where the fuck it went. Go, really?
Oxygen.
So we gotta look around here. Genicular stuff.
Caution. Passing safe depth.
Don't worry about safe depth. I'm good. I'm hearing noises, dude.
Seconds.
So basically one more. I can build a nuclear reactor.
Oxygen. Great.
Objectively creepy, really.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
There you are.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Seconds. Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Well, we didn't get the other. I bet you the other fragment's down there somewhere. Really ought to go back to the base because I'm hungry. Just fucking go back. That way I could save the diamond and shit. At least we got two fragments out of three of the nuclear reactor. And a bunch of cores and a bunch of nuclear stuff. What the hell?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Caution. Blood nutrient levels decreasing. Calorie intake recommended.
Yeah, I know. Uranium crystal. Quartz. The diamond in there. That's zero.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Ion crystal and diamond. I do believe, didn't I? Picked up iron crystal, didn't I? Yeah. Diamond. I hate to like waste the diamond, but. Or do I need two diamonds and one iron crystal? Two diamonds. Damn it. Oh well. Right now we'll just put the diamond back in the iron crystals. And then we'll come back, whatever, you know, and get them. Let me do something real quick. I thought I had a whole bunch of free up some of my fucking inventory. What can I make since I did that? Nothing, but usually I would have uranium. What's it look like? Oh, okay. I got two of them. What is that? Shit. Cyclops. That's for a Cyclops, not. I got too excited. So. Let's see. A little bit more exploring.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Just a little bit more. I hate it when it does this. it's just like it's fucking. I think I was here. That's a battery charger. Yeah, I was over here.
So. 30 seconds.
Remember that fucking land shark just popping out of nowhere. How amazing would it be if I just found a diamond right there? There's that warper.
Passing safe depth.
Fuck off. Booyah, look at that, man. How about fucking luck? Fucking love this.
Oxygen.
I'm gonna look around.
Caution. Passing safe depth.
Gotta be somewhere.
Dude. 30 seconds.
Oh.
Oxygen.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Seconds. Where's the door? fucking serious?
30 seconds.
That's gotta be the last nuclear part I need.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh yeah, okay. Yep, it's the last nuclear part I need, baby. Ooh, PDA.
Yeah,
PDA.
Acquired. Integrating new
PDA
data.
Cyclops hull wreck. Okay, let me get some
30 options. Seconds. Seconds.
I'm hearing shit. Get him. What the hell?
Oxygen.
That's all I can get. Let me go back in there one more time.
Oxygen.
Nothing. Fuck, hang on.
Oxygen.
I don't want to leave and then there'll be a fucking something, you know, right the fuck there, let's see. But I do believe I got everything.
30 seconds.
Yes, I got everything. That's the only spot I can go into.
Oxygen.
Well, let's move around and look around. Because this is a big chunk. I'm hearing different noises behind me.
required.
Okay, let me...
30 seconds.
Passing safe depth. Seconds. Seconds. Oxygen.
I think that's pretty much
30
it.
Seconds.
Not for sure, but... Okay. Fucking warper. Alright guys, I'm gonna head...
Caution. Dehydration detected. Vital signs stabilizing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Almost there. So we got a diamond, so we can make that key thing, so we can get further into that base. And then Bloodlight, titanium ignit, lead, and lubrication. Shit, I can fucking build that. I got that. I wish I had a power cell charger, a modification station, bar table, trash can, lab counter, lab wall. So we're going to dump this shit. And then I'm gonna get some food, and then I'm gonna end the episode. I mean, we did a lot of good exploring and stuff, so. I need to replant some shit too. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching this and coming with me on the journey. Please like, comment, subscribe. If you want to see more of Subnautica and crazy shit I do on here, so yeah. We finally have the... Let's make this right now while... That way we can just go to it. Wow, reactor rod. Use to power uranium, lead, and... still suit. Remains moisture from the body. So I'm gonna make a still suit as well. We got a purple artifact, so. So yeah. The next episode, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a still suit. I'm gonna make a... I'm going to try to make a nuclear reactor, and then I'm going to go to the island and put that key in. To be honest, I got one more fragment to go to I get a Cyclops, so I'm going to be on the hunt for that. I'm still on the hunt for a moon pool, because I'm going to make two moon pools, one for a prawn suit and one for... which I do need to build the prawn suit, which that's gonna take a lot. Which a prawn suit is aluminum oxide crystal, shit, I think I got a ton of that. Plasteel ignit, I don't know what it takes to aerogel and lubrication. So, I still want to build the scanner room. Fucking, that's hard to get. It's hard to do. But yeah, there's just so much shit I can make now. So guys, thank you guys so much for watching this, and I will see you guys next time. See ya.